Bollywood khiladi Akshay Kumar is ringing in his 50th birthday today, and to mark his golden jubilee, he treated his fans to a new poster of his upcoming movie Gold. The excited birthday boy took to his Twitter handle and shared the poster of the film, writing, "Every cloud has a silver lining, but with your love, my clouds got a lining of gold. As my age turns gold, here's the poster of a film close to my heart." The poster, which depicts an Olympic gold medal with a picture of the Rustam actor on it, has a tagline that reads, "The dream that united a nation." The producer of the film, Farhan Akhtar, also shared the poster, writing, "Akshay turns gold in more ways than one. Happy 50th in advance, Akshay Kumar. Love and best wishes always." Gold will mark the first collaboration of Akshay Kumar with XL Entertainment. The film stands to be the most ambitious film of Akshay's career. The biopic, which is based on the life of a hockey player, Balbir Singh, who was on the team that won the first Olympic medal for India as a free nation in 1948, will hit theatres on August 15, 2018.